two common pieces which were meant to decorate the parlor and the dining room for the Victorian home. One of the first types of art was though, it was sent as gifts between Victoria and President Mrs. Lincoln. Because art glass was so popular, now Washington made several other types, including crown mono, oil, and chandeliers. The chandeliers were for gas.
Consequently, the glass produced during the Qing Dynasty in China